Hi, I'm Coach Mike, and welcome to Change Your Body Bootcamps 2016 Phase 9 Challenge Week. Wow, we're climbing through the air. Today's challenge workout number 2, complete 10 rounds in 20 minutes, or complete as many rounds as possible in 20 minutes. The goal is 10. We'll have 3 different circuits. The first circuit, 2 exercises. The second circuit is the dumbbell complex plus the active rest stretches. And the third circuit is the strength circuit. You're looking to get 4, 2, and 4 for rounds per circuit. You'll have a minute rest between each circuit. Equipment. You need your mat. You need your roller. You need your dumbbells. Dumbbell load is 15 to 35% body weight. And then medicine ball, chairs, band are kind of optional. Depends on what level split squats or one leg squats you're doing. And what level pike push ups or push ups you're doing. So those parts are optional. Excuse me. I've got my notes here to help keep me on track. Helen's got the timers. Air horns mean go, boxing bells mean stop. Now let's do this. The first is going to be bear hold progressions paired with squat jumps. Ready? Level 1A, knees 1 inch off the ground, heads pulled back. You choose the best level for you. You know all the levels, or you should know all the levels, so just do what's best for you. For the core, I'm gonna work my way through each level. Squat jump progressions. You choose the best level for you. I'm gonna start with ground zero. Squat jump, stick the landing. Thank you. Like, it is what it is. Okay. Rest. Next is the dumbbell complex. This is the palms down, jump shrug, high pull, RDL, bent over rows, burpee push up stand. 6 reps per exercise, then the 3 stretches. 8 reps, 5 reps, 6 reps. Your goal is to get 2 rounds in 6 minutes. Dumbbell complex, stretches. Dumbbell complex, stretches. Reps here. Second round. How are we doing for time?
2:33.
It's tight. Thank you. We're at 6 rounds, 4 to go. Okay, 4 exercise circuit. Five reps per exercise. Trying to get 4 rounds in 8 minutes. I'm gonna do the best levels for me. You do the best levels for you. I'm not gonna show the levels. I'm assuming you know them by now. Fiddler on the Roof, the oldest daughter, she was the oldest daughter in the school play. I forgot the squats.
Are you doing push-ups too? No?
What?
I thought you had to do push-ups too.
Straight arm, low back's flat, no bend in the elbow, chin's tucked, it's 2 rounds, how much time, Alan?
You're at 223. Straight arm to skull crusher. 35 seconds.
Ah, man. what you can do, see if you can beat it. You'll have to post your results to the bottom. Please like this video. Please comment below. Let me know what you got, how you did, what you think. Excuse me. Please subscribe to this page so you can get all the videos right away. And if you liked it, please share this so we can grow our audience. Hoorah.